What's up, guys? Oh my god, I look awful. My eyes. Today, I'm going to do a conspiracy theory video because all the YouTubers are doing them now. So let's do a proper Shane Dawson one. Hello, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are doing the Mandela Effect. I almost fell. So, I'm sure a lot of y'all know what the Mandela Effect is. It's... Okay, here. Okay, let's do the Chick-fil-A Mandela Effect. I'll say it, so you... Chick-fil-A.
Here are some listings for Chick-fil-A within 7 miles.
I don't want to go to Chick-fil-A. Okay, we all remember the Chick-fil-A sign that looks like this, right? Isn't that correct? Doesn't it look like that? But no, it actually looks like that. With a K. What? I hardly ever go to Chick-fil-A. I normally only go to the mall one. But I haven't really kept my eye on it. But I'm pretty sure there was no K in it. Whatever. Okay, here's what some people think about the Mandela Effect. They think that you know how the world was supposed to end in 2000? They think it actually did, and it changed things and came back. And the world started over again, and all these things have changed. Here's another one. The Berenstain Bears.
Some information about
Berenstain
Bears.
See? This one. Oh my gosh. Isn't it the Berenstain Bears? The Berenstain, right? As a kid, I watched that. My brother watched it. The Berenstain Bears, right? Not the Berenstain. We all know it. Did not the bear. Okay, I know. Okay, I think I can even prove it. Let's go to videos. I think there's like an episode. Here, let's see. Look, let's watch the... Muscle. And tree. Stain. I'm not sure about that. This is a long intro. I don't even remember it as long as this. What? The Berenstain? It's the Berenstain! No. Here, I'm typing it in. Let's see. Really? Okay, there's no proof. It's called the Berenstain Bears. But we all know it's the Berenstain Bears, not the Berenstain. I just, no. really pisses me off. Okay, next one. The Kit Kat. We all know it as Kit Line Cat, right? Kit Kat, not Kit Kat. Kit Kat with the little dash in between. But no, it's Kit Kat.
Okay. Here's some information about Kit Kat.
Oops. Okay. Look, I'll put it my way. Right here. Okay. Space in between. What? Oh, comment down below if you think that's actually what it looks like. Isn't it dash in the middle? Kit dash cat? Like, okay. Here, let's see if I can find a picture of what it's supposed to be. What I, at least, think it's supposed to be. Like, everyone thinks it. Okay, let's see. What? They all look like this. It's Kit Dash Cat. Mandela Effect, Kit Kat. Let's see. Yeah! Isn't that right? Isn't there supposed to be a dash in between? That's what it's supposed to look like. But no, it looks like this. I'm done here. Thanks for watching. Hopefully they can fix some of these time loop, stupid bullshit stuff. Jump right into my next video. I'm sure it will come out soon. Peace.